All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here!
Thank you.
Whoops. Use whatever you can. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man. Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last the night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.
Special quest today. Hi there.
Thank you.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Soon, I hope.
The Second Fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
Thank you.
Get to your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp!
Now! Hold nothing back!
Thank you.
crashing!
Now!
on its back, old man! Give us some orders!
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points, so if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma! It's spewing out of those cores!
That's one of those cores! Attack it!
Wah!
to get up.
Stay calm and focused. Just keep looking for those magma cores.
Are you okay? We've spotted another core on Zora Magdros's head.
Right. Hunters, make for its head and attack that core with all you've got! Get ready to resupply the hunters! It's time!
Understood!
Okay. beast! Ready your one-shot finders!
Are you okay?
I'm getting too old for this.